Welcome to the MicroVantage Digital Banking Education Series. Today we will walk you through how to register for our digital banking platform. Registering for MicroVantage can be done both on desktop and in our mobile app. If you want to register through the web browser on your computer, you can do this by going to our website, covantagecu.org. Then, you can click the MicroVantage login button and select register. On mobile, you can download the MicroVantage app from your device's app store. After it is installed, you can launch the app and tap the register icon towards the bottom left of the login screen. The registration process is relatively the same on both mobile and desktop. After clicking register, you will be prompted to accept the consumer disclosures in order to move forward with registering. On the next screen, you are provided with registration assistance. This gives you information on what is needed to register. For a standard member, you will need to enter the primary account information that is listed on your membership card or account statement. If this doesn't match, for example, if you use the joint member information to register, you won't be able to proceed with registration. For our business members, in order to register for MicroVantage Business, please call our contact center at 800-398-2667, as self-registration for businesses is currently not available. Once you gather the appropriate information, please enter in the base account number. Then, using the primary account holder information, fill out the first and last name, birth date, last four of the social security number, and the zip code. After entering the information and clicking submit, you will be prompted to verify your identity through a one-time passcode. This can be sent via text message, phone call, or email with the information that is on the account. If you currently can't be reached by the phone number or email address listed, you can click the button that says, "I can't be reached at any of these numbers." Doing this will allow you to verify your identity through speaking with one of our contact center representatives. Since we have access to this phone number, we will send a one-time passcode via text message to verify our identity. After clicking the button, you'll receive a text message, then you will enter the code that is listed in the message and click submit. Next, you will be prompted to set a username and password for your MicroVantage digital banking profile. Please make sure to save this in a secure location. Note that the user ID cannot contain your first name, last name, date of birth, or social security number. Your password also must be between 9 and 32 characters in length and include a lower and uppercase letter, a number, and a special character, such as a dollar sign or exclamation point. After properly setting your username and password, you will be redirected to the login screen with a message that states, "Your account has been activated." Now you can log in with the credentials you just created, and you've completed the MicroVantage digital banking registration. Thank you for watching our step-by-step guide on registering for our MicroVantage digital banking platform. To learn more about our digital banking platform, go to covantagecu.org/microvantage.